everyone, it's KingTaco1567. Welcome back to another Minecraft Bedrock Edition video, and today I'll be showing you a glitch that will get you the nice end gateway here for your building pleasure. And yes, you can do this in survival mode too, it does work, but for easiness here, I'm going to show you in creative mode. And basically all you need is one piece of obsidian, four or wither skulls, and a map. And you have to kill the end dragon, but that's a slice. Thing you should already have done. But what you want to do with the map is you want to open it up in the end, and you want the arrow to be facing that way, the way it's facing when you stand on this side. You want to be on this side. It should work on this side. If it doesn't, just go around. You might have to kill a couple of withers, but it's no big deal for if you want to get this block. Or if you're in creative mode, it should be really easy. But you want the it should be facing that way, and if once you have it facing that way, you'll want to come on the other side, place a block right above here, just a temporary block, and then place the obsidian here, and then break the block there, and now you're in business to get this block. Next thing is really simple. You just want to place the pieces of soul sand like this, and place the wither head, and have the wither spawn right there. You're going to want it, if you're in creative mode, you want to get right in here, easy stuff. But if you're in survival mode, you're probably going to want to stand back. But, and there you go, we've got it. And you either want to run back to your pool really fast or kill this wither. But, yeah, so that's what we got. We got it back, and there it is. Now you can go back to your world. And yeah, you can place it, and it will have a beam, I believe, for the first couple seconds, but the beam will go away, but now you can build a house or whatever you want. And this is the easiest way to do it, and yeah, so there you go. That's how you get it. And if you want, keep in mind, you only have one unless you duplicate it. I will leave in the description a video that I made on how to duplicate, but hey, that's about it for this video, so don't forget to like and subscribe, and peace. How'd you get so far?